Hello everyone. In a series of video, I will talk about the various aspects of the anthropometry. Anthropometry is mainly for growth assessment of a child. In anthropometry, we have to measure the weight, length if age is less than 2 years, height if age is more than 2 years. We have to measure the head circumference, chest circumference. If age is between 6 months to 5 years, then mid upper arm circumference, upper segment lower segment ratio, arm span, and then we have to calculate weight for age, height for age, weight for height, and body mass index. In this video, I will talk about the various aspects and detail regarding the weight. These are the formula to calculate the weight at various age groups. If baby age is less than 3 months, then 1 kilogram per month, or 200 to 250 gram per weeks, or 10 gram per kilogram per day, baby will gain the weight. Between 3 to 12 months age, expected weight can be calculated by this: age in months plus 9 by 2. Between 1 to 6 year age group, age in years into 2 plus 8. And if age is more than 6 year, between 6 to 12 year age group, age in years multiply with 3. So these are the various formula to calculate the expected weight. Normal birth weight is between 2.5 to 4 kg. We will label the low birth weight if birth weight is less than 2.5 kg. We will label the very low birth weight if weight is between 1 to 1.5 kg. And extremely low birth weight if weight is less than 1 kg. Birth weight doubles at the 4 to 5 month of age. So, 2 times of the birth weight acquire at the age of 4 months. And 3 times of birth weight acquire at the 1 year of age, and at 2 years birth weight quadruple 4 times, and at 7 years 7 times of birth weight 21 kilograms. This is a growth chart or road to health chart useful for less than 5 year age group patients, and on y axis weight in kilogram is plotted. Weight should be measured by the electronic weighing scale because sensitivity is good, and 5 to 10 gram error occur with the electronic weighing scale compared to the conventional weighing scale, in which 100 to 200 gram variation can occur. And on x-axis, age in months is plotted. At any time of visit, weight of the child should fall between 5th to 95th percentile. If weight is below 5th percentile, that means baby is not gaining the weight according to age. So we can label failure to thrive or malnourished baby. If weight is more than 95th percentile, that means baby is gaining more weight. So overweight or obesity can be the complication. And graph should be upward always. If baby is not gaining weight and graph is going down, slope is going down, that means we should find out the cause and treat properly. And this is growth chart is very important for the growth assessment of the baby and to educate the mother for the nutritional status of the baby. Thank you so much.